Good morning everyone. Now the chapter name is solid state and topic is packing efficiency. The question is calculate the packing efficiency and void efficiency of HCP, hexagonal closed pack, CCP, cubic closed pack or face centered cubic structure. First we draw the face centered cubic structure or hexagonal closed pack structure or cubic closed pack structure. All eight corners occupied by the particle. When that particle at each and every face diagonal, in triangle A, B and C. In triangle ABC, that is AB square is equal to AC square plus BC square. AB is equal to 2R. 2R that means 4R. R, that is 4R, 4R square, and AC is equal to AC length and BC is equal to also AC length, A square plus A square. So 4R is equal to under root 2A, so A is equal to 2 root 2R, A is equal to 2 root 2R, A is equal to AC length. Now, packing fraction is equal to Z into volume occupied by the volume of all particles, that is particles, and total volume of unit cell. Packing efficiency is equal to packing fraction into 100. So what is the packing fraction? So Z for FCC is equal to 8 corner occupancy 1 by 8 plus 1 by 2 of face diagonal center into how many face? 6 is equal to 4. The formula is equal to Z. So Z is equal to 4, 4 by particle that is spherical, 4 by 3, pi r cube into 100 into a cube. A cube is equal to total volume of unit cell. So 4 into 4 that is 16, pi r cube divided by 3, A is equal to 2 root 2 r, A is equal to 2 root 2 r the whole cube. So 16 pi r cube divided by 3 into 16 into root 2 r cube into 100. So 16 cancel. When we solve, that is 74%. So packing efficiency is equal to 74%. Void efficiency that is 100 minus 74 is equal to 26%. Again I repeat, calculate the packing efficiency and void efficiency of HCP or CCP or FCC. Packing fraction Z into volume of particles divided by denominator total volume of unit cell. Packing efficiency, that is packing fraction into 100. Z1, that is 8 corners, 8 into 1 by 8 plus 1 by 2 is the occupancy of face, a total face is equal to 6. So 1 plus 3 is equal to 4. Now they put the formula 4 into 4 by 3 pi r cube into 100 divided by total volume of unit cell is equal to a cube. that for Q. So when we solve, that is 74%. Of void efficiency, that is 26%.